because our places could quite easily catch fire at the moment.
Yeah, don't really fancy our places, guys.
No.
We had some noise.
We heard a massive bang. I was just sleeping there. I just heard this boom.
She was like, get up and go check it.
It's like two big booms.
We just had a bang on our door. We heard a few noises earlier, and then we had a bang on our door. One of our neighbours said, quick, get out, there's a fire. And so you just grab your keys, grab whatever you can, and race out. And then we were just totally amazed. Like, I mean, it's terrible for the place, but we're so glad that it didn't cross over to our place, because our place is literally just next door. So, and we've got big palm trees that could have quite easily jumped across and set our whole building on fire. So thankfully the fire brigade were all here quickly and got it all put out in very quick time. I do video production, so my first instinct was obviously, when we saw everyone was safe and the situation was under control, was to get out the phone and start filming the event. So I filmed a fair bit of it, so got some good fire shots. Yeah, living next door definitely gave us the scoop on the story for sure. So by the time everyone else had turned up, the fire was pretty much out. So yeah, it helps to live next door.
I was sitting watching a film and I heard all this noise and just sort of thought it was the usual Saturday night pub crowd coming out. And making lots of noise as they do, and then I realised something was going wrong when someone came bashing on our door and saying, get out, there's a fire. I grabbed my handbag, I grabbed my laptop because it's got my life on it, grabbed some keys although I haven't locked the door, and that's about it really, but just grabbed all the useless stuff, left everything decent inside.
Describe the scene when you came out. What was happening?
Chaos. Hundreds of firemen, lots of fire trucks, about 8 or 9 fire trucks, lots of police, people everywhere, and a lot of flames.
All right, fire and rescue appliances responded to this address down here in Harbord tonight. 4 appliances arrived. On arrival, they found flame and smoke issuing from a 3-storey structure. First arriving appliances evacuated the appropriate residents on both sides of the property. Aerial appliances got to work with a master stream to knock down the fire, and crews then got to work extinguishing hotspots in the fire, ensuring that all residents were evacuated. At this stage, the cause of the fire has been undetermined, but it is being investigated by New South Wales Police.